guys, welcome back. This is Horror Jimmy K. Today we're gonna play new game that just came out today. It just came out today. It's called Superliminal. I'm not sure what kind of game it is, but I think it's gonna be about like puzzle that I have to use like point of view or like perspective to solve it, but I don't know what the heck am I playing, but let's just dig in. Alright. Okay. That's how you move. Alright, okay. Terms of service. Okay, I just signed it. So what? What do I have to do? Oh, get out? Okay. Alright, sure. Sure. Perception is reality. Okay, grab it. Okay. Oh, what the hell am I playing? Oh, what? Wait, what? Did I just grab it? And oh. Okay. So decreases. By the perception. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay. All right. Sure. What? But what? Why am I not moving? Okay. But how do I? Okay, I'll just jump in. Okay. Sure.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep.
Okay.
Welcome to Somnasculpt. Your progress may be monitored by qualified specialists. This orientation will adapt you to eyelids,
how am I playing?
Lucid induction dream state in which you retain full consciousness and control.
Well, I'm confused. I mean, how am I even playing? Like, can I just drop it here? Okay. Oh, it just decreases. Okay. Sure. Grab this. Okay. Oh, sure. Hold right click to rotate. Okay, sure. Oh, okay. So space is jump. All right, sure. It's not that hard so far. All right. What the? Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god. Okay, so to grab this, jump, okay. And enter. I can't enter it? What? Oh, what? Okay, sure. Can I grab this? Nope. Alright, what do I have to do? Can I grab this? Nope, grab this? What the heck? What the? I can't even. What the heck? I don't even know what the heck am I. Wait. No objects be on this point at all times. Okay. So what do I have to do? Do I just jump in? No. I mean. It doesn't allow objects. I'm really confused. I am really confused. Come on, get over there. The heck? Alright, what the hell am I even playing right now? Can I grab this? Grab this? Grab this? Nope. Grab this? No, I can't grab it. Okay. Hold right click to rotate. All right, sure. I mean, oh, this is confusing. This is really confusing. I want to enter that, like, God. Oh, all right, sure. Okay. So if I press here, oh, okay, I get it. Okay. Oh, this is hard. Okay. And then with perspective, okay, this is really so how do I even okay, it's got smaller, okay, bigger. Okay, boy. What do I have to do? Alright, sure. Shuri. Darn it. I can't grab, thingy. It just decreases. Dang. Do I just grab it? Oh, I see what I have to do. Oh boy. Ah, great. Great. This is great. Oh boy. Did I just lose my... Oh. What the hell just happened? I sure I'll take this, okay. Okay. I don't even know what the hell just happened, okay.
Confirmed. You can move freely, interact with surrounding objects, and listen to messages from your patient care team. Please note that I am the standard orientation protocol, and that my voice has been explicitly chosen to remind you that I am not a part of your patient care team. I do not care.
Sure, whatever. Alright, sure. Guess I have to grab one of the objects. Man, this is really trippy. Oh, God. Oh, of course, I cannot. Good God, man. Alright, what do I have to do? Oh, good God. Okay, grab this. At least I know what to do. Oh, good God. Okay. There we go. That how you do it? Okay. Nope. Is it just a point of view? gosh. The hell, man. The hell am I even playing? Well, I can't grab this box. Oh boy. This is frustrating. Oh, the hell. Oh, what? Got bigger? Okay. Oh, okay. I get it. Okay, I get it. All right, sure. I can take that. Maybe more. Holy crap, okay. I think I know what to do. Okay, I'm just gonna place it here. Oh no. Alright. That works. Yes.
During eyelids, you will lose the ability to awaken suddenly due to realizing that this is a dream. Evidence, I have already informed you that this is a dream. You did not wake up. Please complete the remaining orientation activities.
Okay, I will, okay. There we go. I'm getting good at this. What? What? Okay, I grabbed it. What now? There we go. Okay, good. Alright, that's confusing. The hell? The hell am I even like... Wait, what? The same door. Oh, I'm confused. All right, sure. Oh. there has to be a way. Nope. Okay. There you go. I'm getting good at this.
Please stand by for polite recognition on your completion of the Somnasculpt orientation. You did it. To maximize the time allotted for your therapeutic journey, please do not delay in proceeding through the final doorway as indicated.
Sure. What? It's a brick. What the heck? Oh, there's cheese. Brick door, what the hell, man? What the hell do you want me to do? Oh, I don't get it. Oh, okay, okay, I get it. Alright, oh, I get it, okay. That's how you do it. Okay, awesome. I did it. And what? What? Wait, what? Okay. Oh, I woke up. Oh, that was a dream. Okay. Sure. Oh, am I in a dream right now? Oh crap, okay. Sure. Okay. Oh man, this is trippy. Okay. Oh, what? It's not exit. This is really trippy. Oh boy, what the hell? The hell is this? What the hell am I even playing? I'm in. The hell am I even playing? What the? This is really, what the hell? Guess it's not the right door, is it? No. Alright, what the hell? The hell am I even playing right now? Oh my gosh. No wonder it says, no wonder it warned me about like for the seizure. Man. What the hell, man? Like. What the hell? Am I floating? What the hell is going on? This is really confusing. Oh boy. My gosh. It's a nightmare. Let me out. The hell, man? Let me out. Let me out, man. Let me out. Oh, all of a sudden, it's creepy. What the hell? On the Steam category, it wasn't, there was a humor, but I don't think it's humorous at all. Like, it's scary.
Hello, my name the is Dr. Hell? Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to
I'm
talk to
goosebumps.
About being special. So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are. But not to worry, we're working on it.
The hell? Okay. I'm really confused and scared at the same time. Oh my. Do I have to grab something? Nope, it's not allow me. Oh boy, what the hell? Oh, what the hell is going on? The hell am I even playing? Oh my gosh. Oh, wait a minute. I think I sort of realize what is going on. Okay, there you go. Okay, got the box. Come on, there we go, man. Okay, nope, yips. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. There you go, okay. Oh, I get it, okay. There you go. That's the spirit. That's the spirit, okay. Awesome. Okay, let's exit. Consider okay, jump on it. Okay. That's completely off. I think it's somewhat related to this. There you go, okay, good. Good. We made that. Alright.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'm just popping in to give you a quick update on where you are. We still don't know, but please keep moving forward, and hopefully you prefer frequent updates to being reminded that you are completely lost.
I am actually, okay. Alright. I'm stuck, okay, what the hell? Oh. I see where this is going, okay. Oh boy. I have to climb it up. Oh, can't bring it. Let's see. Oh boy, what the hell. Nope. Can't grab it. Wish I can move upstairs. Well, that's impossible. I know I just have to like jump, but Nope. Oh, there's a box. Okay. Did not notice that. Maybe that will help. Okay. Come on. What do I have to do? Oh, there you go. There you go, brother. That if I look closely, here you go. Warning, does not compute. Oh, what? Oh, okay, I get it. I have to get out from there. Oh, gosh. I can do it. Oh, I get it, I get it, I get it. Come on, you can do it. What the hell? It's a little bit short. Oh, the hell. Oh, what the hell am I supposed to do? Wait, what? I'm an idiot. Start the level, what the hell, man? Like,
hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and despite touring the Waterfall Serenity Zone in the previous section you've just completed, you may still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt. Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
Damn it. I know I experienced this, but like, this is scary. Oh, whatever. Like, what do I have to do? Like, I don't get it. And I cannot grab any objects. This makes me scary. What the hell? Oh shoot! Oh! Oh! The hell? Oh my gosh! Holy crap, man! And there's a boom. Once I get in, I can't get out. Oh boy, this is scary, man. Like, what do I have to do to get out from this room? What the hell, man? Like, oh my gosh, there's no jump scares. I mean, the hell is this? Is that a person? Hopefully not. No, it's not. Oh my gosh. And then what the hell? What is this? Why would you? Oh my god, I'm even more scared. What the hell, man? Like, there's no like sudden jump scare. Hopefully not. Gosh. Oh man, this diet soda. But hopefully not. There's no jump scare. Like, I'm not signed up for this. What the hell? Oh, what? What? Hopefully there's no. Why there's so much blood?
Feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt I mentioned
before. The hell, man?
You feel this way because you want the kind of happy life you see all around you. Kind you know everyone else is enjoying. And that's exactly why we're here to help.
You're not helping me, like, you're scaring me, like, to the hell. What is going on? Oh my gosh. Oh shoot. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's a another alternate route, okay. Okay. There's a bunch of box there. Now I'm scared again, okay. Maybe I can. Okay, that makes me even more scarier, man. Like, star, can't see. Oh boy, what the hell, man. There you go. That's better. Okay, there you go.
Did you know that unintentional multi-dream layering occurs in less than 1% of patients? This correlates strongly with the 99% of patients who are able to follow simple instructions from the standard orientation protocol.
Okay, there's no. Oh shoot! What's going on? What the hell is going on? Oh shit. Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I'm scared over this. Oh, such an. I'm such an idiot. Okay. Well, I suppose.